Have you ever used a flashlight that required batteries? What's is the source of light?
And why the light cannot produced when the batteries used long time?
Before we answer this questions, don't forget to join one of our membership programs. Your support helps us keep going. Types of energy.
Let's explore more examples of potential energy, kinetic energy, and how energy can be transformed from one to the other. Energy is all around us and is constantly changing and transforming from one form to another. You mean that energy can transform from potential forms to kinetic forms and vice versa?
When you kick a ball, the kinetic energy moves from your leg into the ball. When the goalkeeper catches the ball, the kinetic energy transformed again into potential energy. No matter how it changes or moves, energy can only be transferred or changed from one form to another. New energy can't be created and existing energy can't be destroyed.
This is known as the law of conservation of energy.
All forms of energy are either potential or kinetic. Potential energy is energy waiting to happen. This is also called stored energy. Energy can be stored in many different forms. Remember that potential energy can easily transform into kinetic and kinetic can transform into potential energy.
Have you ever used a flashlight that required batteries?
There is chemical energy stored in a battery. This is one type of potential energy. When the flashlight is turned on, the potential energy is transformed into radiant energy, light, and thermal energy, heat.
A gas oven turns the chemical energy stored in natural gas into thermal energy that cooks your food.
The food you eat also stores another type of chemical energy. Your digestive system breaks down the food you eat into energy it can store. If you have ever used a spring-powered car, you might have noticed that its spring wire stores kinetic energy.
Wind it up.
When you let go, the spring wire unwinds and transforms into kinetic energy to make the car move. Kinetic energy is energy in motion. A real car transforms chemical energy of gasoline into mechanical, sound, and thermal energy that are all kinetic as it drives down the road.
The engine is where this transformation takes place.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will start with the fourth lesson, forms of potential and kinetic energy. Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new videos.